Vista Block, you feel me? I grew up there, like, originally I grew up here, Division Street, D Block, as you can see. I grew up 1920 Division Avenue, and we moved from, you know, the back part of the house, for real. And I say, like, this house is more fucked up than the house that we in now, like, real fucked up. Like, I think we had, like, fucking rats in the basement, bro. That shit was not sanitary at all. Right here, my cousin Trey put me in this fight with this little nigga, yo. He was all sitting on top of the fences and shit. My cousin was like, yo, smack this nigga. And you know me, I was young, but, you know, I just did this shit because I was stupid, but I got my first fight right here. They started, like, the house just started fucking up ever since we moved, for real. That shit became nothing. Championships, you know, it's a reflection of my past. It's the hood. It's, you know, just where I grew up at.
How you doing, Mom? You all good?
Oh, is that messy?
Yeah, I'm shooting a movie today. Oh. It's like everything that's surrounding around here and just being able to overcome just struggle. You feel me? Just, you know, being in trouble all the time, getting out that shit, learning lessons, you know, falling in love and shit like that, you know, drugs, ivory, it's a lot, you feel me? And I want people to know it's like, we the underdogs to this shit, you feel me? Getting into the arts and just trying to stay out of trouble. And doing something that make, you know, your family happy. And I feel like this shit is just, it's something special in my heart because it's like, this is what I want to present to everybody about my life. You feel me? So, and that's championship. I feel me? We at the championships.
Villain. See. Villain. Villain. See. Villain. See. See.